Welcome to the Alexander Graham Bell Tour, which includes a visit to 2 dairy farms and 1 horse farm.
Welcome to Armstrong Manor Farm. My name is Peter Armstrong.
And I'm Philip Armstrong, and I'd like to tell you a bit about our farm. We're currently milking about 270 cows. We have about 250 young stock on the herd as well. We also do some cash cropping. We farm about 1,500 acres with corn, soybeans, wheat, and hay. We built this facility 11 years ago, and we moved from a tie stall barn, milking 186 cows, and moved into a new freestall barn. 5 years ago, we built a new heifer barn. It's a self-cleaning barn. We've never cleaned the bedding pack out since we've done it. It's been a great facility for our young stock. We built another barn for a robotic calf feeder, and it's been a good experience as well. It's saved a lot of time for us and let us grow our calves a whole lot better, feed them more naturally. So we've been quite excited with those additions.
When we moved into our new facility, within the first couple of months, we had a 20% increase in milk production. And likely we can attribute that to the facility, the cow comfort, good air, lots of clean, access to water and feed.
Canada runs under a supply managed system for milk. We still like our system here. We feel it gives us a steady price for our milk, a steady supply to the processor, and a steady supply to our consumers at a reasonable price. We get our costs of production out. There's a formula there. It encourages improvement. 50% of our producers cover their costs, 50% don't. So that it's a built-in improvement type of thing.
Hope to see you in 2012 at the World Holstein Conference. Pick the Bell Tour and come to Armstrong Manor Farm. We'd love to have you.